Hello, my dear friends. So let's do today this beautiful undies together. And to make a pattern for this project, you will need two pieces of thick paper, measuring tape, scissors, marker, and pins. And also you will need your favorite undies, what you would like to duplicate. And for your new undies, it is best to use knitted, cotton, or even silky fabric. You will also need elastic bias tape, and you can choose the color you like, and this bias tape will go around the edges of your waistline or your leg holes line. So to make a pattern from your undies, you will need to fold your undies a half and pin side seams together, making sure that everything is even. And after that, you will need to pin your undies to your paper, making sure that the folding line, the center line of your undies, goes straight along of the edge of paper. Okay, we need to make sure that everything is flat. It's a little bit tricky, but you can help here and stretch a little bit the bias, or if you have a rubber on your undies. So you stretch it a little bit, make it flat, and after you can trace a line. Okay, then we unpin and we double check the measurement of the side seams and also of the bottom seam. As you can see, we need to adjust a little bit. So also, always double check it. So now we're gonna repeat everything with the front part. Okay, and now to trace this curved line, we need to pin holes along of the bias tape or along this curved line. So this way we can see the holes on our paper and we can connect them after with our pen with the one smooth curved line. This is our holes, you see, and we connect them smoothly. In one curved line. Good. Also, make sure that the sides are equal on the front and the back part of your pattern. Okay, and the last part of our pattern making, we need to measure our gusset length and make the small marks on our pattern. You can also adjust a little bit the waistline or leg hole line and make a little bit different style of your undies if you like. Okay, let's cut it. We will have no allowances on the top line and leg hole lines. We will have 1/4 of an inch allowances on the sides and the bottom lines. And of course, you can make 2 or even 3 or more undies at the same time and it's much easier to make them all together. And to cut a bias, you will need to measure the length of the waistline and leg holes. And after, from the entire measurement, you will need to subtract the 10 to 15%, so your elastic bias will be stretching and will be holding your undies in place. To stitch parts together, we need to put right side of your front and back panel facing each other, and we put the gusset also facing right side up, and we flip it. And we stitch it this way, and in this way your seam, your stitching line, will be covered in between gusset and main panel. Also, you need to overlock the top line of your gusset. To stitch sides, we also need to put right side of the front and back panel together and stitch sides. Now we iron a bottom seam and we flip the gusset in the right position, and this way the seam is covered inside. Also, we iron our side seams. Yeah, I'm making the second one at the same time, so ironing them at the same time. And now we need to divide our waistline in four equal parts. So we fold sides together and we make small cuts just right in the center of the front and back panel. And we also pin a gusset to fix it in the right position. We also need to divide now each our elastic bias in four equal parts. We use pins to make a marks. And we also need to stitch the edges together. And now we pin our bias to the waistline, connecting our four marks together. And we stitch it. When we stitch, we use zigzag. I use in like a middle position on my zigzag. You also can adjust it on your machine. I wouldn't recommend too big or too tiny zigzag, just middle size of your zigzag. And we repeat the same with our leg holes. We connect our bias, we divide it in four parts, we divide in four parts our leg holes, we connect our marks, and we stitch it with a zigzag. And our first one is ready. And we're finishing a gray one now. And we're all done. We're all finished. And I hope you enjoy your new undies. And we are looking forward to see you at our next projects. Bye-bye.